What's the sense in this? If you're worried about getting beat, I'm not advocating taking a penalty, cross-check him, interfere with him, but hitting the guy, principal point of contact to the head with an elbow, absolutely no sense right there. I gotta have trouble trying to explain that to Brendan Shanahan.